A4 is actually the scene prior to this. She rides up, waves to him, gets off her horse, and they embrace. But for the purpose of continuity, I'll show you this one second. So she's on this road.
My money is on the brush.
Is there a wide?
Yeah.
Okay, wait. We have to move these rocks together, so we have to actually move to the right. You might be right about where the... You might be right.
Yeah, I think that first part lines up with the rocks a lot better.
No, Don, this angle...
This is up there.
Mm-hmm.
Here comes Paladin.
The girls are now deep, we're coming out of a mine shaft after a hard day of mining.
Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to mines we go. Do, 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 or, do, 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 hi-ho.
We're 49ers.
So much, I know for sure. Yes, the day will come and I'll be on the right road. I'm saying hello and even I'll go. I can send off a letter to him, but that would leave no surprise. No, I got to wait or wait for that look in their eyes. And I'll sit by the creek where the water runs cool, and I know I'll have such a good time. I'm saying hello, and evening I'll go. I can smell the coffee brewing. I'll take my black, you know it's good, it's good to be back. Gonna tell me how you folks been doing. I'm saying hello, and even I'll go. Hey, Bill, won't you tell me when the train
is on? Okay,
all right, go. Hey, Johnny Mac.
Yeah. Is that John Wayne?
You got it, children. Man's got to do what a man's got to do. I won't be wrong, I won't be insulted, I won't be laid a hand on. I don't do these things to others, and I require the same from them.
Richard Widmark
and John.
Oh, okay.
On this guy, what was his name? Right here.
Oh, come on, that was, what's his name?
Locals, are you traveling? What are you doing?
Is this a video?
Yeah, it's a video, so talk. Do it.
I thought this was a photo.
No photos, videos. Action. Yeah, now you're talking. Yeah. Work that camera.
Cigarettes and whiskey and mobile women, they'll drive you crazy, they'll drive you insane. Cigarettes and whiskey and mobile women, they'll drive you crazy, they'll drive you insane.
Once I was happy and had a good wife, I had money to last me for life. I met with the gal and we went on a spree. She started me smoking and drinking whiskey.
Cigarettes and whiskey and wild women, they'll drive you crazy, they'll drive you insane.
I'll stoke up the fire, and before we retire, I'll crack out the best of my shine. That sounds good to me, the young man said. My name's John, and he fought back a shiver. That fire and food had been strong on my mind. I could smell it for miles up the river.
You know, something I would like to clear up right now, this 101 Ranch poster, this wonderful piece of history right there, everybody here, I'm sure, remembers Iron Eyes Cody. Yeah, and he was a dear friend of ours, and What I'd like to straighten out is the news used to love to say that he wasn't Indian, that he was Armenian, that he was Italian, or all these different things. But Ben Johnson, my dear friend, late Ben Johnson, was a member of that 101 Ranch of La Huesho, as was Iron Eyes Cody. And Ben said he was an Indian as long as I knew him. He started out as a little boy with a trained buffalo. I personally knew his brother, Silver Moon, and Iron Eyes is as Indian as they get. And so the news had a lot of fun trying to say that he wasn't, but the truth is he was.
Yes.
And if you have an argument with that, when you get on the other side, take it up with Ben Johnson. And, I thank Ben for taking up her Iron Man. She was sitting in a mobile home, talking on the telephone. When the big tornado hit, she was all alone. No chance to run, no chance to hide, no chance to even say goodbye. Just sucked her through the roof, she was gone. She's rolling around up in heaven, since tornado tore through the town. She's rolling around up in heaven, she ain't dead but we can't get her down. Now she's just a tiny light, weaving through the stars at night, talking to her neighbors on the hill. She's happy and she's satisfied, but the phone company is mystified, cause they don't know where on earth to send the bill. She's rolling around up in heaven, since the tornado tore through the town. She's rolling around up in heaven, she ain't dead but we can't get her down. Folks. You know, I'd like to do is tell a story. And John, he could ride the toughest of broncs as they squall and some fishing kick. A tough twister deep in the saddle that you couldn't knock out with a stick. As the years passed by, children were born. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and finally, one more. 6 boys and 4 girls that came to Florence and John, and the ridge was a happy place, as music and laughter echoed and showed on many a smiling face.
Chance and that was to run. Out through the back door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one and it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso, New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone, is left, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen a young man. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I settled up and away I did go, riding alone in the door. Tomorrow a bullet may find me. Tonight I think it's worse than this pain in my heart. But at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rosa's cantina below. My love is strong and he pushes me onward. Out on the hill to Palina I go. I'm out in cowboys, but I've tried a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting
a deep burning pain in my soul. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for the leader is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina goodbye.
I should share with you that I did some stunt when I started out in the movie business strictly as an A-card guy. All stunt work is done under the Screen Actors Guild, and I'm reluctant to call myself a stuntman, although that is how I started out. But there's about 80 or so men and women that are A-card people that are in the had some of the year. I saw Diamond Farnsworth. Is Diamond, are you still there? Yeah. Oh, yeah. And of course, they are dear friends. And but there's an element in the picture business. I wish I had memorized the poem that I did, but on Rob Ward's television show called A Word on Westerns that he does from the Audrey Museum, if you look me up and look up on A Word on Westerns, you can hear me do that poem on there. But it's called An Ode to the Two Card Guys, because most cowboys carry both cards, because all a stuntman's contract and an actor's weekly are identical. It's the same card to contract. I've seen Old Glory fly on the hillsides in Majestic. I've even seen her fly on the moon. On the top of Silver Boxer, on the sands of Iwo Jima, and her anthem is my very favorite tune. I've seen her come marching down the streets on Independence Day, waving at the crowd as she goes by. Placed my cowboy hat upon the hall, stood up to respect her, saw a teardrop fall from some old veteran's eye. I have seen her just about to snap on the fantails of her ships, or the horseback run that starts the uniform. Now I love to hear the crowds are clapping, and my heartbeat pounds and skips, just a loving every single stripe and every stone. Lord, at one point a tornado of fire came up. Jason thought he would have time because this other side of the canyon hadn't burned, so he thought, I got plenty of time for that to get there. This tornado of fire came up and laid down, and just like that, torched the other side of the canyon. And Jason said he wasn't gonna die. He had an avenue of retreat where he could get out. But for 3 days and nights without sleep, he fought that thing with a garden hose. And
there he is.
So Jason, get up there.
And way up there you hear a brand new show, I swear. There's water, water, cool water there.
Water,
water,
cool water.
In the woodland of Chester down there.
Water,
Transverse and water.
Water.
Dan, can you see that big green tree where the water's running free? It's making it for me and you.
Water,
water,
cool water,
cool water,
cool water.
Keep moving.
that big green tree where the water's running free. It's waiting there for me and you. See them tumbling down, planting them all to the ground. Lonely but free I'll be found, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. Cares of the past are behind. No.
Token of his love, swift as the wind he goes high in the
got a message from her love. Told her he waited in the starry skies above. Slowly she closed her eyes and did the angel go. And then the whole world echoed to his song. Straight down the moonbeam he came riding out of the sky on a winged horse glide. Heoli, paoli.
Heoli, paoli, paoli, yeah. He brings token of his love. Swift as he goes high in the hills, he knows she's waiting
for his
heoli, paoli, yeah.
For his heoli, paoli, yeah. In those early days, especially Gene Autry. And you know, people often ask, who was the first singing cowboy?
It's been a great night. Gracias, mon amigo.
Yes.
Coffee brewing. I'll take my black. You know it's good. It's good to be back. Don't tell me how you folks been doing. I'm saying hello and evening I'll go. Hey Bill, won't you tell me when the train will stop? I want to get off and say hello to a couple of people I think I still know.